So we're here with Steve Massard. He's up in New York with Basements and Above, and we're at Inspection World in 2018 in Orlando. And I just wanted to talk to you for a second, Steve, about how your experience has been with HomeBinder so far. Has it had a pretty good impact on your business?
Oh yeah, it's had a good impact. All my clients are, you know, really excited about it. Explain to them that they're going to be getting HomeBinder, and it's electronically to keep track of their house. And you know, I explain to them that they're going to get recalling all their appliances. And the simplest thing, if they paint a room, they can record the, you know, paint color in there. You know, they hire a contractor, they put his invoice in there. And I also tell them, you know, you keep the HomeBinder going, you sell the house in 4 or 5 years. You show the new buyer, hey, this is the HomeBinder. This is all we've done with the HomeBinder. You know, there's a good chance that they might sell that house quicker and for more money.
That's awesome. Well, we really appreciate it, Steve. And, enjoy the conference.
Yeah.
And we'll keep up the good work.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.